Okay guys, welcome back again. Here is Wazuko Gas. I'm Issa Haluna. Today I'm going to take you to tutorial on how to design a election poster like this one you are seeing on the screen. As we are about to enter election in 2024 for Ghana, they are about to enter into. So if in case you are going to design a election poster for some politicians, I'm going to take you through a tutorial on how to design an election poster for an election candidate or an aspiring candidate. So let's get started. First, we have to enter into our browser, then we create a new project. Inside new projects, we are going to go to print, then choose A4 size. So now we select everything is already selected for us, so we click OK. So here we have, so now inside here we are going to bring in our resource, our background first. So here is our background. I have two copies of Ghana Independence Act, so but for me I'm going to use this one. You can use each of them. So you drag and drop, then you expand this to cover the space you want. So I think this is okay. So you bring it like this, you confirm it. You confirm it, then you click on it and you rasterize it. Then the next thing you will do is Control Shift U, then you desaturate it, then you reduce the opacity to let's say 20%, 25% is okay. So now that we have reduced the opacity to 25%, the next thing we are going to do is to create a rectangle. So we pick our rectangle marker, then we create a rectangle here. So with this, we take this, then Control plus T to transform it, right click and shift, so something like this. So now it's okay. Let's see, let's bring it a little bit. Okay. So right click it and we give it a gradient over. So we choose our gradient. So here we are. We are going to set our gradient. So we click here. So we are going to set our gradient. We are going to use, because it's for an MP, we are about to go with their colors, which is their red, white. Then I think this is okay. So we choose the other one, then set it to, let's say, something like this. Okay. Okay. So now we have our gradient set. Then we turn this to red. Then where is it? So this. Then okay. Let's set it to, let's say 50. 50, so we open it there. The next thing we are going to do is to add a solid color, and the solid color is white. So we select all, then we group it and go here. Background, then we give it a lock for it not to interfere in what we're about to do. So the next thing we do is to go and bring in the candidate's picture, and I'm using our current president's picture for, because he's no more going to stand in again. The number of term of has come to an end, so I'm going to use his parent by the name His Excellency Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo Addo. Nana Addo Showboy. So first we write state, then present, then control, you transform it, then you reduce the size. You reduce the size a little bit, then you push the, so let me zoom in so that you can see what I'm about to do. As you can see, it has a smooth straight edge, so I'm going to press it on the point of this. So as you can see, so so the next thing we are going to do is we are going to bring the picture here a little bit, so like this. So now we are okay. So the next thing we are going to do is we are going to let me zoom in so that you can see what we are about to do. We are going to bring in the logo. So before we bring it, we pick our So to then we draw a small rectangular shape here, like this. So we go to our pen tool, then we pick add arc and lock pen. So we bring here a little bit. Okay. So okay. Then we hit here. Then we send this in a little bit. So something like this. Okay. We make a duplicate of this. So we make a duplicate of it and make it under it and set the color to red. As I said, we are dealing with the colors of the party. So we press OK. Then we bring it a little bit like this. So we come here, then we'll copy the layer style and paste it here. So and paste it here. So now this is it. So this is what we are trying to do. So the next thing is to bring in the party logo here. So now we have the party logo here. So we right click, we right click on it, rasterize, then and we pick our selection to, then we select the only the new patriotic party logo, then which is the party's logo, then right click on it, then we make a copy of it. So now we have this. Now you can see the other party's logo is gone. So now we are going to bring in this here. So control plus T, then we transform it. You transform it very small like this. Then something like this. So we'll send it here. Okay, sir. We pick our test tool, then we pick type in H. So this is the test we are going to use. So we hit, then paste. So we type in our new patriotic and set the color to white. So we increase the size a little bit and drag it under the logo. Like this. Then bring in a little bit. So now here is this. So the next thing we are going to do is we are going to give it the name. So we select here to the new patriotic, we group it, then we call it party logo. So the next thing we are going to pick our rectangle tool, then draw a rectangle here like this. Then we set the color. We set the color to red. As I told you, we are dealing with the party color. So here, rasterize it and pick our Pogana lasso to, then we make a selection from here to here, bring it back to where it is, then we cut here off, then control plus it, then we deselect it. So let me zoom in and see what we are about to do. So here we go in and bring in this here. So we bring it here. Okay. Okay, so something like this. Right click on it, Then we set, we give it a color overlay. Let's say so we set here to a shovel. Give it a okay. So control plus T, then we transform it, then we drag it, we expand the candidate name, then confirm it, then select marking to the okay. We just select all this and increase the size. Increase the size to something like this. So this is okay. Something like this. So the next thing we are going to do is we pick our rectangle to reset the color to white, then we draw a rectangle under it like this, then we pick our text tool again, then we type in precedent of Republic of Ghana. So yeah, so we come here and we show to copy to board. Then reduce the size. So we need to reduce the size. Okay. So then we set the color to red. Okay. So yeah. So the next thing you're going to do is to pick and test two again. Hit and right. We are breaking the which is their terms for the 2024, their motto for the 2024 election. So I will set there to that to here and something like this. Put it here. So the next thing I'm going to do is I'll pick my test tool again, draw some small rectangular shape here, rasterize it, then go to filter, then go to so I'll give it a little bit. Something like this. So as you can see from here, the text is the shape is changing at the end point. So okay, so let me increase the size a little bit. So this then okay, so this is what we are doing. So okay, so guys, this is how to design an election poster for any candidate who is standing in for an election. And I was using this our president. He is currently our president of the Republic of Ghana. So we do something like this. So we are good to go. So guys, this is how to design an election poster for a candidate. So thank you once again. If this video has been a help to you, kindly subscribe and hit the bell icon so that any video that we upload, you'll be the first person to receive it. Thank you. Here is Waziko Graphics. Bye.